handmaiden in Mr. Anderson's mailbox and started a big fire.
Oh. run around the track four times, completing a distance of 1 mile?
Yes, sire. Yes. I did as you command. Yes.
Very good, my loyal servant.
So, fire? Why did you command me to do that?
It was good exercise. You needed it.
Well, I guess so. I don't know. I mean, if you say so.
Butthead doesn't understand us, does he? My special one. What we have. What I am. Perhaps in good time, but not today, for I have for you a second command.
Yes, command me. Yeah, the first one was just a warm-up.
Yeah. Look around you, Beavis. The streets of the city are crawling with filth. But you and I know what to do about filth. Don't we, Beavis?
Fire!
I command you to pick up all of the plastic bottles in this alley and put them in the recycling, and then the same for the surrounding streets.
Really? To do that.
Obey me!
Okay.
No, not the regular trash, the blue one!
Okay. I picked up all the bottles.
Very good indeed.
Yeah, I guess it was fine.
Yes. Are you ready to obey my next command? Find this very cool. You could say I was just getting warmed up. Now, listen closely to what you shall do.
Yeah, I'm listening closely.
You will go and read Call of the Wild and write a 2-page report on it.
What?
Now do my bidding. Use topic sentences.
Fire? Why are you making me do this stuff?
You are my special one. And it's about time you applied yourself. It's one thing to screw around in middle school, but you're almost at the point where it counts for colleges. Now go, before I make it 5 pages.
Just wait here. Thank you. you know there's a fire in the garbage back there?
Again?
Yeah, there it is.
What? Beavis, no, stop him, Beavis! The pain! I'm being extinguished! Punish him the death! Please!
It doesn't have to be 2 pages. Just 3 paragraphs. Remember the M80s.
I'm fired. Fuck.
Mm-hmm.